Thank you.
Oh, Crimson, Woody, Ash.
Who?
Is he talking to us?
You learned your lessons well. Come on, bring it in.
No, I'm not really the affectionate type.
Okay. Does it feel like this is crossing the line to anyone else?
Yep.
Nope.
You're my prized pupils.
Your prized what?
Oh, don't you see? I had to make you lose faith in me so you could learn to have faith in yourself.
That's really not how it felt.
Tell them, Rosie.
Yeah, I don't think that's what happened, man.
Oh, look, he's blushing.
I'm not blushing, I'm just red.
Okay, who wants an autograph?
Grand reopening! Get your work!
Well done, indeed!
Wow! Is that you right there, Red?
Oh, really? Where? No, they didn't have to do... Oh, yeah. That's funny. I don't remember crying on my knees like that. But, you know, it's nice.
Look at that. They gave Mighty Eagle all the credit. They made him look so much more handsome than you.
Mm-hmm.
You know, back when I was angry, that would have really ticked me off.
Forget about that.
You know what we should do? Let's go to the village.
I'd love to go hang out with you guys, but, you know, I got this thing, and I have another thing after that thing, and there's all these things in a row.
Would you look at that?
What the...
Mr. Red, welcome back to the village.
Find the time to pull this off.
Whoa.
This is why we went to go get pedicures, isn't it?
Nope. We got pedicures because we're worth it.
I got gels.
You guys are something else. To be honest with you, I am going to miss the beach view. But so what? It's still there. It's just not right there when I wake up and look out my window.
Well, you can still look out your window and see me and Bob.
Right. So, you know, pluses and minuses.
Okay.
See you later.
Oh. Well, this just got awkward.
That's really insensitive. Want to go get a bite?
Forget it. Let's just go home.
Guys, I'm just messing with you. Get in here.
I knew it.
Let's be roomies.
Roommates. Oh, I can't wait to make a chores list.
Wait, hold on
I'll
a second.
I'll move my nest in the master bedroom. Bob, you can stay in the guest
bathroom. No.
Can we get a bunk nest?
Oh, this is going to be perfect.
Guys, no.